Rome, 673 BC.
The old Roman calendar only had 10 months.
Martius! Aprilis! Maius! Junius! Quintilius! Sextilis! September! October! November! December!
We were short 2 months.
So King Numa Pompilius, the second king of Rome, gathered his trusted advisors to clear things up.
Okay!
Good morning. Nice togas. Hello. The thing of it is, that's right. Yes, we have a problem with the calendar. You know, boy. You see, we've got some new holidays and we need 2 more months to put the holidays into. Okay, who has a good name for the first month of the year? We're gonna go with Lucky Bob.
6 o'clock.
Sorry, but that's the time of day. We need a name for a whole month. Lucky Bob.
Lucky Bob month.
Not your name.
King Numa, I've got a good name.
Yes, misinformation.
We could call it the number one month. It's easy to remember, and it looks great on a t-shirt, too.
Nice try, Missy, but I can do you one better, and it's brilliant. Picture this. We call it the really, really cold month, followed by the sun of the really, really cold month. Everyone loves sequels. I've got charts and focus group members to prove it. We can't go wrong.
Oh, yes, we can. Next, toast.
Yeah, how about, hey, it's next year, dude.
How about, no, dude. Okay, Pilo.
I have to go to the bathroom.
What kind of name is that?
I have to go to the bathroom, really.
Listen, I got a bridge game of three, so I'd like to wrap up this little shindig.
Go for it.
Let's name the first month after an actual holiday. January, the festival of Janus, the ancient god of beginnings. I call it January.
Choo-choo, baby.
That's good.
And then we name the second month after the word Februum, which is a Roman ritual of purification. I call it February.
Hey, those names sound great.
Thank you, darling.
Choo Choo Bitty Bee and Tee Pitty Poo. The 2 new months.
Huh?
King Numa is very pleased.
I need a vacay.
And so January and February were added to the calendar.
But it was me, Julius Caesar, who in 46 BC made sure there were exactly 365 days in every year, and I did it my way, baby.
Then, in 8 BC, the Roman Senate changed the name Sextilius to August in honor of the Emperor Augustus.
Dig it. My swinging new 12-month, 365-day calendar, the Julian calendar, was a smash hit. Lasted 1,500 years. And it lives on, like me, baby. Kooky.